was clear in my explanations, and I don't want to search excuses, but we came 1 hour before the game. So we were in the jam, so I don't think it's an ideal preparation. So we had nearly the time to warming up, to prepare. We didn't have time to treatment for massage, nothing. So I think that's the only thing that I can see, because the first 10 minutes, I think it was okay. We have got good pressure, we have been creating a little bit chances. I think maybe the penalty or not penalty, I don't want to discuss this because I didn't see the pitches. But then we were too slow in our playing. There's nothing to see with the composition or the formation on the field. If you don't play forward, if you play always lateral, then you give the opening the chance to come into the game. And that's what I've been telling them, that we may not allow this. And that they have been changing in the second half. Now for the changement. At a certain moment, we have 3-4 players. So I cannot change everything in 1 or 2. I have to see also, I don't know, we have young players. For the first time they play, are they able to continue, not to continue? If you make a changement, then you are limited. So that was a little bit the doubt. So I preferred not to change a lot, because I think we didn't give a lot away. I don't think we give a lot away. And I think we, most of the time on the second half, we were the team who was playing. But you know, a team, if you're 1-0, then you put everything on everything. So then automatically you come under pressure. So but I think the boys have been showing character to win this game. And I think I have to felicitate also that they have been fighting, that they have been showing their mentality for all the public of Uganda. If it's not very good, I know. And we have still a lot of work to do, and I've been telling you a lot of times. But still, I'm proud about the second half and the way they have been reacting on the field with engagement.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.